respond. Well, it's been 5 months since Steve Perkins was shot and killed by a Decatur police officer outside his home. This happening in the early hours of September 29th. Steve's brother, Nicholas Perkins, shared on Facebook that the city has failed to deliver change, calling for termination of all the officers involved and for the removal of Police Chief Todd Pinion. Former Decatur police officer Mac Marquette has been charged with murder in the case. His trial is set to take place in November.